Thanksgiving tragedy. A couple who had just married killed in this early morning crash along I-70. Joshua and Kristen Miller were killed instantly when they crossed the median, slamming into a tractor trailer. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo just spoke to Joshua's dad. Bob.
Yeah, he was a pastor here at this church. The young couple deeply rooted their faith in this community here in Normalville, Fayette County. And it was Thanksgiving Eve in a service here that those last spoke and heard from the young couple whose lives are now lost. She was 23, he was 24. Kristen Brooke Miller and Josh Miller, just married this summer, were heading for Thanksgiving with her family in Illinois. Josh's dad, Ralph, is a pastor here in Normalville, Fayette County.
When I think of Josh and Kristen, I think of young folks that were out of the norm, that dedicated their life to God, and that wanted to serve and help people. That was their life.
They were killed at 4 a.m. when the Grand Am she was driving crossed over into the path of a tractor trailer on I-70 in Buffalo Township.
I'm shocked. It's still not registering. These are two very nice young people.
Kristen had written on her website, quote, "Josh Miller is my best friend and the love of my life. I couldn't pick a better person to share the rest of my life with. I love him more than anything, and I can't wait to see what God has in store for us."
Giving and being thankful, and they exemplified that. They exemplified that in their life. They exemplified that in to everybody they knew.
Worshippers from Apostolic Church of Jesus Christ remember their joy and faith.
Just enjoyed what he was doing, and Kristen sang. They both sang. Just nice young people. They were looking forward to this marriage.
And pray for us, our family, that we stay thankful also. The biggest issue I am praying for right now is to stay thankful in my life.
State police say the pre-dawn rains may have played a factor in the accident. The investigation is continuing. Reporting live in Normalville, Fayette County, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.